couldn't get out of bed that day. They told me I had a malignant tumor and that I had to have my leg amputated in four days. And I decided after my year and a half of chemotherapy that I'd try and run across Canada and raise as much money as I could for the Canadian Cancer Society.